this world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Freemasons, peaceful creatives, ecological masculinity, cultivators, work automators, work volunteers, but also not them. Of course they gon' hate this. They separate the nations, the biggest thing in this world. But you think Africa's enslaved on the Gulf of Africa score. In Saudi Arabia, the witches can't pull your heart. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling them weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just Muhammad is the thing they're not. Savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. Wakes up, wakes up. Your free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during the daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just mine, but he wasn't breathing at a better rest day. It seems all a joke, but it don't get his time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't run. In 2009, I founded the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill and take the phone. Wake up. The way is up. What up? I'm a crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, that globe for one. We come. The way it's up, the way it's up. Put up. Capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls with clip lines, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.